Yay, level 4! Nice. I have 65 now. I assume that level 5 is the top level, right? Good. Muy bueno, muy bueno.
I found my tools, just where I left them. They should come in handy.
Cool.
I found my tools.
Oh, that's what you wanted to say.
They should come in handy.
Cool. It should come in handy. You're right. How do I get there? How do I get there? Need to figure that one out. Right. Oh, it's another elevator. No. Let's figure this one out. Yay, meditation. More health. I would still prefer more attack power, but that's fine. Yeesh.
Yeah. When our land began to struggle, I left to search for supplies. My journey took me far across the sea. Adira stayed behind to help the village.
Ouch.
The villagers would need her help to build a new home. It must have been hard for her, not knowing my fate.
Yeah, but then she ends up dying? Jesus. Jeebus. And now I'm going to Village Heart. That's why I couldn't access that thing, because it's going to be unlocked after I do that. Okay, yeah. I get it. Nope, just ignore it. We'll end up there. We're not starting there, but we are gonna end up there. Is there still something here? Okay. I thought I'd done that, but I guess not. Weird. This one as well. I guess I haven't interacted with this. It's so weird. So that path goes to, right. They are connected, right. Can you repair the plate now? I assume you can.
Okay, I've got the plate working, so you should be able to activate this door.
Cool. What? How the hell does this work? Guess we've done it. So I've been up there, right? I've done this bit? I can't remember. I have, yes. Good. The Village Heart. Okay. Let's see what this ends up being. Okay, it doesn't work. Can I not climb this? Oh, that's messed up. Okay, but at least there's a way to do it. This is really weird, dude. It's a really weird system. Okay. I see more stuff now. Come on! I can only do that once. Why is there stuff there back there? I mean, I'll go interact with the stuff, but I just don't quite get why it's there. And that's it. Okay. Yeah, buddy. Yeah. Defeat the Wood Knight. Sure. I'll defeat the Wood Knight. Fuck. Ah, fuck. It's good to have a super-powered attack. That's what I need, I guess. Just to upgrade. Interesting. Hana's mask. Yeah. Yeah. Sure. Sure. I'm sorry, what? That ain't gonna work. No, that still ain't gonna work. Ah, no! I'm a moron. Don't get crushed. Don't get crushed. Okay. That's still wrong. Let's figure this out then. Right. So, hit the crystal. Hit the crystal. Good. Oh boy, that was close. Yeah, please, please, light up. Light is, welcome. Oh, look! The whole tunnel lit up. That's cool. Uh-huh. But does it then go out after a while? Oh, that one doesn't work. Holy shit. I don't think I can make... Well, I guess I can make this jump. Okay. I'm here. I made it only part of the way there. Is that crystal broken? Looks hella broken. We're now. Ah! Hey, buddy. I wish I had like a collectible detector. That'd be nice. Oop. Cool. Weird. This looks like a place for a fight, but why? It shouldn't be one. Oh, there's another one? What the hell is the rot eater? And where is that? Still stuff there. So let's do that stuff. Let's do the stuff. Hmm. I don't know. That seemed correct. Just one more. Yes. Guapísimo. Okay. Guess we're doing this. No. No, you're staying away. No! Are you serious? I can't get hit once. Really? Really, we're really about to do this. But I also can't miss once. That seems fair, right? Okay. So, get rid of them first. I'm running out of arrows. Arrows run out. You know that. No. Yeah, fuck off, dude. Okay. Good. Yeah, fuck off, dude. I don't want to have to talk to you. I don't want to have to deal with you. Fuck off. What do I do? Okay, so is the water safe now? I'm not sure. Okay, I can go down now. What the hell is that? What the hell is that? What the hell is that? I don't know. I don't like that. There's a pulsating evil energy there. No, thank you. Get that away from me, please. Another memory. Good. Huh? Where am I going? I don't know. Ah, I'm stupid. Yep. Trying to bring Hana back, is that it? That is no bueno. You're not supposed to do that. Okay. That is scary as fuck, dude. Ugh. What? Okay, so that doesn't affect me there. Lucky. I was lucky and really close. What in the hell? Ah. What am I doing? Fuck. Get out of here. There's a third relic.
Up here.
Elevator? Elevator. Is this gonna take me to the top of the... No, this wouldn't be, take me to the tower. I think it's gonna take me to the center of that thing. The thing I couldn't access. Before. That was surrounded by corruption. Village heart. Still don't quite know what that is. Oh, hi. Yes, please. Join me, little buddies.
Over there.
Let's go up. Right, thought so.
I found the relic, but the village heart was gone. It all makes sense now. She must have moved mountains to transport the village heart. If anyone could find a way, it would be Adira. I'll return the relics to the tower. Thank you for your help, Hannah. I know it's hard to revisit the past. I'm glad you've come, Kana. I believe you can help her find peace. Be careful.
How is this the first game for the studio? This is all really impressive. Wait, are we gonna keep doing this? I mean, I guess. If I can spam it, I'll spam it. I'm not getting a lot. It's not even worth it. Oh boy. Hey, I can't remember your name. What am I gonna have to fight this time? Oh, interesting. Gonna have to climb the tower? I mean, I guess. I have a lot of these little buddies. They're really cute though. Okay. I shouldn't have done that. Why did I do that? Adira, come on. You're unrecognizable now. Interesting. What did that do, though? Okay. Yes. Oh, fuck! This is bad. Oh, that doesn't do nothing. Fuck. Why doesn't that work better? Why am I taking so much damage? Why? Okay, no more village heart. Good. What are you doing now? Great. That's just great. That's awesome. Fuck. Take that! Are you done or what? I think you're done. Woo! Purify, purify, purify. Okay. Hey, Adira. That's cool.
The ancient people who settled here were drawn to the mountain shrine. But
they didn't fully understand its potential. Hana and I found a way to focus the scattered energy of the mountain. I thought it would last for generations. But the village heart started to fade.
Okay.
This was just the beginning of our problems. Something was wrong. The crops failed and poison covered the land. Hana left to search for food and supplies to save our village. I watched her go that morning, knowing I would never leave our home without her. Weeks turned to months, and she did not return. We tried everything to help restore balance, but nothing worked.
Okay.
I knew our home was lost, but I couldn't leave Hana behind. I had to help her find her way back.
So cool. Okay. What the hell is that? I'm sorry, what the hell was that? Right. Why would you? No, don't do that. No, you would be torn apart. Really? You have no way of pulling it up. So what is that pulse, and what comes out of them?
My heart to be true. Somehow I felt leaving would make me forget her. The life we shared would slip away. That fear blinded me, and I tore apart everything we created.
I've lost someone too. And the thought of forgetting them scares me. But I've met Hana, and I know your love is strong. Even after all these years, what you built together is still a part of the land. Your bond will never be broken.
Yeah, dude. Don't be a dummy. Dummy. Now kiss, now kiss, now kiss. Okay, no kiss. That's fine.
This game is fucking gorgeous. Yeah, low health is no longer a problem for me. I should go back to the village now.
Anna and Adira shared something special. It lifts my heart to know they are together again.
Adira knew she was powerless to stop the poison, but she never gave up hope that Anna would find her way home. Zaju, I saw something in Adira's memories. Some kind of creature. It seemed to be connected to the troubles in the village. Was there no way to drive it out?
You were not the first to ask me these questions. Our leader, Toshi, struggled to accept the will of nature. Toshi loved this place, and it broke him to see it wither away.
The leader of your village? I've seen this spirit on my journey. He's at the heart of the corruption that blocks the path to the mountain shrine.
He will not move on quietly.
That's not great.
Prepared before confronting this final spirit.
Okay.
Look for Toshi in the village leader hall, along the path to the mountain shrine.